on, Eli.
Let's go, Eli.
Blue, what was the call?
Got a strike.
Thank you. Go, hot dog.
Come on, Feds, let's go.
Thank you.
awful.
I think that closet is broken.
Yeah.
It's cracked. It's cracked.
That's horrible. It sounded awful. It's dead. Get rid of that bat. Yeah, it was dead yesterday too.
It sounded like a rolled up newspaper. But yeah, it's
what did he hit it with?
He's convinced it's not because it's new. But yeah, Brady's bat, bro. It's new.
What's up, Kyle? Back.
Yeah.
San Mateo, the Bay Area, San Francisco.
Oh, wow. Did you guys drive down?
Did drive down, but...
San Mateo. Is that next to San Ramon?
San Ramon is east.
Okay.
I think of San Francisco, SFO, just like 15 minutes.
San Jose and...
Right, okay. San Francisco.
So you guys
right
are like below the airport?
Correct, okay. Just south of the...
Is that where like there's a bunch of like big tech, industrial tech, like Cisco?
Oh, huge. Okay, tons of them. Although a lot of them move, especially they move to Texas, a lot of those headquarters.
Yeah, we do a lot of stuff like VMware, Oracle.
VMware is more Palo Alto stuff.
Yeah, and Oracle just moved there.
Well, Oracle moved to Texas,
yeah.
So
and
now
VMware
it's
just got bought.
Right by Broadcom,
yeah,
right, which is Texas, right? No,
Swedish, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I just saw that comment. I was like, okay, everybody's moving out of Texas or getting bought out.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, how about Porsche? Where's Porsche at?
San Diego.
You know, I noticed there's so many San Diego teams. I mean, is this the e-tournament if you're a San Diego team? Or
I'm
Vegas?
I'm not sure. There's not a lot of like PG stuff down there. They just started like Mondays and things, so I think everybody's kind of geeked up about it.
So to kind of do the PG stuff, you guys do.
Yeah. I mean, we don't.
What do you guys do?
Just not for. I mean,
like a local tournament.
Yeah.
Sort of. Yeah, we're.
Oh, you can focus on it. No,
yeah,
okay.
It's in the harder and harder. And you have to switch out the fire one.
Yeah, in the Bay Area, you know, sometimes you don't want to do it.
It's not meant to be abused, but they do, right? And you should, if you can, and if everybody's
well, I suspect
it.
Some of those dads conceived and held up their kid one grade below so that they would dominate in their class.
Yeah.
They're like, class of 2028,
yeah.
These guys dominate. They're like, yeah, but they're a year and a half older than
the yeah, exactly.
Grade.
Right.
You know, like,
and you know, like if you have perspective, like,
go feds!
They do a lot of like recruiting talks and stuff. And stuff.
Well, the national team, they do three guys from Texas and one guy from Hawaii.
Yeah.
Actually, we played them last year in December. And the mom was like, yeah, that's why we play all these songs. She was yelling it out.
But
should we say that?
What?
So you have at 14
Thank you.
Is it?
I think.
Like it prolongs it out with us?
not if you can just think, you know, the gold and silver, that it doesn't really matter. Like, there's good teams in gold, right? And, but
I know the purpose of that. They just don't want blowout. Like, he kind of
he kind of sets it up, right? Because like the Thunder and the Dana Pacers, I don't think they're as strong, but they played each other. So.
Right. I actually, the whoever lucked out in the Pacers.
Yeah, yeah.
But bam, suddenly they're gold automatically. You're like,
yeah. Well, but so like teams like Honda, they came out, they threw both their dudes. So they couldn't trade. GBG threw both their dudes.
Actually, we got GBG and Armory as our team goalie, and we're like, oh. So then we got because we just got him. Like, well,
yeah.
And then Laguna Thunder is our. They're Sacramento, they're near us,
okay.
And then we always run into them.
Oh, it's Laguna up there.
Laguna Thunder in
okay.
Elkhart, and then we're like, wait, they played Beaver teams, and now they're in the gold bracket.
Yeah, right?
So we're like,
I mean, that's what happened to us a couple weeks ago. The brackets were completely inverse.
So like, you're like, what?
Yeah, like there were national teams and everything in the E bracket, just because,
So don't set me up. My wife's like, don't forget to film
that. Better not.
On Game Changer,
yeah.
That one.
Okay.
Because, you know, we, I recorded anyway, so I was like, you know what,
yeah.
Might as well stream it
a better
on Game
angle.
Changer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, well, like, the phone gets a better angle when you're off to the side.
Right. And then plus I like the fact that it saves it on the cloud.
Yeah.
And there you go!
Doing pretty well with it. Like I don't
Oh, you have an older one there. Yeah, yeah, right here.
But, he's not going to get fooled on much, I don't think.
Right.
Be there, be there, be there!
He's starting it
right now. Right, because once you go to 12, 13, you're 14.
Yeah.
Because my son sometimes gets plays on 13. And I said, what's the biggest difference? You know, the pitches are a lot different. He says, fastballs have a little bit different.
Well, because it's 4 feet back.
And then they have the room to like maneuver on a shorter one.
Yeah,
well,
it's better than
you better increase that RPM by so much.
We play that GDG team all the time.
So much technology.
So they threw their dude at us.
They couldn't break, so they got a little bit more.
As soon as I saw the spin, he was like, I knew, like, that's it. And boom.
Yeah.
Right. You're good.
Right. He identified it early.
Yeah,
says,
and I was like, oh,
it's,
okay.
It's going to break right here.
Yeah.
I'm going to be right here with you.
And then, I mean, I was like, oh, okay, this tournament was probably worth it. Like,
it's the same thing with the tennis.
Right, and those are the kind of things that you don't get in the practice order.
Yeah.
I tell my son, hey, you know, that thing about that pitches, it's like, that machine pitches perfect right down
yeah,
the center. And you're like,
time.
Yes. Yes.
At the same speed.
And then
same,
it's like,
yeah.
Yeah, and then your mind and your rhythm gets tuned to that.
Yep.
Then you come here and the guy doesn't quite pitch as fast as that, or it's a little ball or he's all over the place.
Yep.
And you're like, what are you going to do? Hey, can you pitch right here? Like, just like my machine does.
Yeah.
It's like,
well, that's how baseball, when baseball first started, you got to say, I want to say high or low, in or out.
Right here, okay?
Yeah, you could.
So I'm gonna swing right here.
Yep.
Time it with my swing.
Grady.
Where does the bill go to?
Yeah. Love it. But so one of the kids that my kid here played with, he's got a like a big 13-year birthday, bad 12-year birthday. So they decided they were just gonna go 13 and back and forth.
Right.
And his dad's like, no, we're just gonna go straight to 14.
Ooh.
And
Hitting it off the fence because
his kids are big.
Because he was genetics.
Yes. Plus, these kids get their man back. You know, like, so that GBG team, we got, I think, Joel pitched against you. Vargas.
Right.
Yeah.
Come on, D.
He was this tough. So you know what? Now he's safe as
because he had a he grew.
Yeah.
Right.
So, and you know, I mean, that happens, right?
Right.
But all these other kids are going to grow too at some point. And they all catch up to him.
And it's who adjusts.
Yeah.
There you go. No, it's this age too. Like my son used to be. Now he's running salt.
It's crazy, right? You're like,
right. I thought it was perfection. Like, we worked on it. Then I'm like, you know, you're running like, as if like you have clown shoes.
Yeah, and then like the arms.
I thought I was running like normal. I'm like, no. I showed him a little smaller. Stay on that. How fast you're pumping your arms.
I was like, oh, that's cool. The other day I was looking at my son and I said,
on the video of part of my stuff. Here's his half bag. Oh, it's so good. That was an ad of
what?
Oh, there you go.
We use a Sci-Fi HD.
Oh, you're
Yeah. So they're the ones that were originally doing the 4 games here before Dick's called and kicked them out. Yeah. So they peeled off.
And then they did their own. I have some pride with the changes.
I mean, it's.
Again, that's bad.
It's horrible, right?
I feel like it's a wet newspaper.
Yeah.
Like, it sounds like a wet newspaper.
His dad's like, no. It's not, but that's okay.
One. You want to swing? Like, I think you could. I mean, if there's a pop, but
yeah.
Instead of like a wet.
And it just has it all weekend. And it sounds like that all weekend.
Yeah. When I hear it, I'm like, because we had a kid in practice who had an old bottle that he wanted to practice. It's just like the baseball deck. He kept using it until it cracked. You're right. It sounded like that.
Well, one of the kids had a brand new, whatever that orange bag is.
Oh, it's a Meta, yeah.
Okay, yeah. So it's
oh, my son had has the previous version, the golden black. He cracked it in one tournament when he was seeing big guys there.
Yeah.
He played up at a bridging room and the guys were just. But then my son's making fun.
Matthew, you gotta call out Adam immediately. Loudly.
Actually, a replacement. No. But then, like, the next tournament, after the replacement, right, he cracked again.
Oh my goodness,
and,
really?
I'm telling my dad, oh shoot, this is my replacement. I'm out of warranty, because warranty says you replace it once. And then the dad goes, no, you replace mine 4 times, I'll just call up, say no, I expect better. So I did.
Well, I think they know they have a problem.
So they honored it. They sent me an orange one.
Really?
They upgraded me. They upgraded me, and they said, if you think your son, if he keeps cracking the drop, I think you should get the drop bus.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
So, and then they sent me a drop bus. Not only a drop bus, it's the new orange drop bus.
That's cool. Nice.
So.
Apparently they're pretty high.
But then by that time, while we were waiting for that, I transitioned up to the MetLife deposit.
Yeah.
And then my son's like, I don't want to go back then to the Meta. The Meta was a great bet.
Yeah.
He had good contact, he was always getting on base. But with the Cat 9, it's just everywhere. So he's like, I don't want to go back then. So I sold the replacement. I made a mistake of selling it through eBay though. I didn't know they used this for eBay. And then when finally the money went into my hand, why do I only have like 230 or 240 something? I go, with all the eBay, these things are like 50 something. 300. I go, what? I said, look, B, let's do B, blah, 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 and then a percentage of final value B, and then B. I was like,
Like,
at first I said, well, you know, this is a quote a free because it's a warranty. I took it as a loss already, right? You know, so now I'm on like sidelines.
I do offer up,
and then
offer up gets weird though, like
the side swap or something. I get really low ballers on.
Yeah,
I get
there's a lot of scams on offer up there. Is this still available? Like it's just listed, right?
Oh, or no, this guy goes, I'll get it for $105. This is a $400 bet. Why would I sell it for $105? Well, I have to drive an hour to meet you.
You don't have to.
don't aren't there bats in there?
Yeah.
So I was like, I'm not gonna give you a $300 discount because you're gonna have to drive to get it.
Yeah, that's not my problem. It's your problem. Yeah.
You wanna find a bat right outside your door?
I mean, I could.
You know, like,
given the opportunity.
Actually, last night I got pinged about my son's old. He grew, so he used to have a 30-inch drop by Meta, the old one. But then he hardly used it short. I was expecting he's going to use it short to spur to you, but that was like, that feels too short. I need that 31 right here. So I listed it. So I got paid last night.
Play ball!
I'll be back this week.
We just, so my older kid, he's like sort of BB core for like a year and a half, minutes, whatever. And he got that Easton big green bat, the new one.
The hype.
It looks like
BB core.
The B5.
B5, yeah. Right.
And
I'm seeing it in college. It looks like
he loves it. He loves it. It's solid.
They use the refresh. I think it's the same design, but they refreshed the alloy.
Yeah. But they tuned it so it sounds like an older one. It's so loud. It's awesome.
So I see that in college. I'm like, oh, they have that. Green and silver. That sounds cool.
Stinger wood. The missile too.
Which is right. I was looking at the missile too because it beats the Voodoo one
Dude, this thing. So it was. It's super cheap.
Well, compared to the other $600 BB
for it's $269.
Right.
No tax. Free shipping.
So headbanger.
So I was just like, no, it was Stinger wood bats. Yeah. And it hasn't arrived yet.
That's the one I'm looking at. It's a lighter swinging bat than the BB.
They said it swings super light.
I said swing. I heard the Voodoo 1 was really ultra light. Wait, it's light on the line?
But like one of the almost every kid almost.
If you're strong enough.
Yeah. But so he got that steam and he said
So I said, okay, I'll give it to you. So if you want to get the same as your kind of like Cat 9 Battle, want a light, really light speed one for some reason. Just to get it across. Unless you have a fight button. Then use the missile.
It's got to be caught. Die.
Over the fence into the room. So yeah, so I'm thinking of getting this before.
Yeah.
Like, let me punch you.
You get
I think, 10th one. 10th one, then you get a get a fresh new punch card, right? So. Right. So I'm like, you know, they might get paid enough to you. Yeah. Why don't you feel? It's alright, it's alright, Fletch. Come on, Fletch. You got this.
You can do it.
Stay close, man. Stay close.
It's alright, Fletch. Come on, you got this. There you go, Fletch!
Telling him
we're going again this year.
Oh, he's going to go again this year. Oh, for real.
He's going with these guys.
Yeah.
They just played that. They put bad checks in place. Something must have happened.
Really?
So, yeah. So, like, basically, it's all the tournament, like, all the stuff that's illegal here is illegal, right? Because it used to be, you could bring it, you swing. Right?
Yeah, I thought you could bring any band to the point that they want for people to hit home runs and have memories of hitting home runs.
But, I'm sure, like, these
the
kids
are just,
like, you don't want kids getting hurt, you know?
So we did it, and then this year, this team wants to go in. There you go.
The rental car was $1,500 last year.
he ran out of slippery floor.
Yeah.
It would have been cool if he went like this.
So Blue, one scored on that last one. Yeah.
Anytime you're ready, I can get you on the field. Yeah, we're together, come on.
Did you guys have to bring in umps from out of state again, or?
No. That's good.
One day, down in San Diego.
And then he came back up.
No, this is.
Okay, let me get over there.
Actually, I was gonna. So in December we played against DT, possibly one of them, not the national one, but one of their. They're just like 10 of them down here. Whatever. I'm like DT. Yeah. And I liked it. And then there's Kane. And I liked it. And I said,
"All the way home."
Said my son's highlight. Hey, you wanna play down here? We'll fly my son in. Yeah, just so that we can get the.
The rep,
because I know they signed up for majors level brackets, and I've always been doing reps. So, but then I was like, oh no, they're probably they fly in guys who are like, no, not to get reps, but to win this game.
Yeah,
it's not. So I'm like,
different goals.
Right?
You know,
like, my goal is just to get reps. It's probably not going to hit a home run or whatever, but rep. But their goal is like, now, if you fly you in, you're going to have to win us.
Yeah.
So I'm like, it's like,
you know, we had a city of stars used to travel for a it's like,
they used to be the darling of San Diego.
I mean, they were really good.
Everybody gets off.
Our neighbors, when we lived down there, they had to take a trailer.
It's just that one, the kid.
He was that dude, right?
Right, that dude.
And he wanted to lose a game. He would come home and just, like, they would win, and he would be so stressed out because people got the ball. And,
get there,
Nashie!
Get
there,
Nashie!
Get
there, Nashie!
Yeah, kid would drop a ball in the outfield, boom, you're on the bench, you're not playing the rest of the game. So he didn't mess up, but he was so nervous about it that he was like,
nervous, right?
You got this.
One that looks like it's coming this way, but then
But what we're gonna do is we're gonna rush back to the hotel, have him showered. I'm gonna go to the airport and say, yeah, and it's say, whatever you got. Good job, boys. Whatever plane you got out. Oh no, actually, our coach booked this. So by the time I arrive,
I could have signed.
Yeah, just because when I look, he'll be more happy. So then, so I said, okay, well, I got hours to spare.